You guys want to know that me and Stryker are dating?
Yeah, we are.
Okay, like, honestly, this is not even
right there. Is that right? Because, like, last night she was, like, sexy, and I was like, all right, Abby, I knew this was going to happen. Yes, we can start dating.
Like, okay.
And then, my first kiss went a little like this. And twist. And twist.
And then I said, okay, well, we can't tell Peyton, though, and I'm going to be furious. The
dark. I am furious.
Okay.
I'll be sorry.
Okay, but, like, good night text, but I get, like, good night and a good morning text.
I feel like this side thing is not fair.
Yeah, well, you're still technically dating her, though.
Can I put that on my Instagram?
Yes.
Can I put that on my Instagram caption?
Yeah.
But I have to be in there too, technically. You have to put her initials and my initials.
PH and AG, and Stryker. So let's go on your first date on camera.
Okay, where are we going?
Little brunch in the cafeteria.
A brunch, okay.
Loden, yeah, why are you coming?
I want to observe this.
Maybe she wants to join us too.
I kind of do, but
I'm vlogging your first date life.
No, we're going to have our first kiss on camera.
Who goes on their first date at school? Everyone should.
Yeah.
I think that should be the first date you should have.
Is that school?
At school.
Yes, otherwise you don't know how smart the other person is.
He obviously knows I'm a genius.
Yeah, she is a genius.
Well.
Is that cute?
Yeah, y'all are really cute together.
We'll
have y'all said? Have y'all said 1-4-3?
What's that? 1-4-3 yet?
I like you.
What is it? Oh my god, this is a big moment.
You want me to go ask the lunch ladies if they have any food for your first date?
Not really. Honestly.
Do it.
I don't know.
It'd be funny. All right, go up there and say, "I'm sorry, we're on our first date.
I'm
could
not
you?"
I'm doing this for your video.
Then let me date Abby.
Okay.
So I'll do it.
No, because you're the side person.
Hi there, I'm on my first date with Abby now.
Yeah.
So
now I'm with my side boyfriend.
Okay, you're getting a little too handsy there.
Oh, sorry.
I'm sorry. Excuse me, me and my girlfriend are on our first date. I want to know if y'all had a first date that we could eat.
Now what?
We could eat?
Yeah.
First date. Yeah. Thank you.
Score.
There you go. It's our first date.
My boyfriend.
Oh, your side boyfriend.
So happy.
Here, let me pull out your seat.
Oh, what a gentle man.
Thanks.
All right, we're about to switch back because you've already taken up like 12%. So.
Look at.
Okay, you really
what
need
is
to
your plan here?
You really need to consider the circle of life right now and and how you're.
I
doing.
Can see why you don't like bananas. So, what are your plans for the future?
I'm planning on not eating this banana.
Me too.
We have free bananas.
We did. I finessed the mess out of the cafeteria.
Where's the next stop of our date?
See my knee, my hand like right here.
Okay.
I'm gonna put my arm around you.
Okay.
You're so hot.
Ditto.
I will, I will, I will.
Like, I don't believe you. Peyton!
Kevin's next.
No!
Kevin got in the seat.
All
right, Stryker.
Your turn.
No, I was just playing.
Nah, Kevin, it's too late. It's for the vlog, Kevin.
All right, ready? What the heck?
And also, I heard that you have three girlfriends.
Okay, that was just a joke. Abby, it's not a big deal. I swear.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Okay, listen. I'm embarrassed of you.
Okay, well, you're pretty embarrassing of me, too.
Like, how?
You just are, okay? With this freaking buffalo shirt, those freaking Adidas shoes. Like, what are those?
You're wearing a Reagan Bush shirt.
I love my country, that's why. Okay?
Yes. Listen.
I don't think so, because I think that...
What's going on?
Nothing. We're just talking about...
Are you dating her?
No.
Stryker, you have another girlfriend?
Maybe.
We're over.
Oh. We were together.
Stryker, no. It's over. Are you seriously dating
him? He's mine.
He's mine.
Oh my goodness.
Are we being like, are we acting?
Should I be really
super
like, yeah. You're super hot.
Yeah. All right, say you're super hot. Then Abby, say ditto. And then,
I'm sorry. $5 if you touch your lips.
No.
I'll give you $5. I'll give it to you.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I did it for the vlog.
Was
and,
like
John, actually? And I got paid $5.
Oh, then yeah.
Seriously, you need to be in this vlog.
Listen, I'm coming right now. I'm in the bathroom.
Here's the thing. She should break up with me because I'm cheating on her with Hannah.
You're so
You're super hot.
Ditto.
Oh, wow.